Don't attempt to repeat any of the activities shown here. Griffin cannot be held liable or responsible for any damage to your device. We mean it.
I'm Michael O'Connor. I'm a certifications coordinator. And today we're going to be testing the Survivor MilSpec case. To prove that all this is real, we're going to mark the phone and we're going to mark the case. And we're ready to go. Pull my phone out of my pocket. And it just gets caught. Flies off. I've looked away and drop my phone. I've often dropped my phone getting out of the car, so let's see what happens.
Phone works just fine.
Try some bowling on asphalt.
It's like it's still running.
This is the back of our building, and there's quite a bit of ice back here. Let's see if we can have some fun with the phone.
Whoa.
Watch your step.
Hang on, let's see if this thing still works. All right.
Hold on. Let's see if this is a little more, extreme.
Oh, voice control. Hello? Hello?
I think we need to find a bigger hill, Jay. Think this hill's big enough?
That's a pretty good throw. Did it go down this far?
Yeah.
Did we lose it in the snow? Hey, Michael, I found it.
Jay, I missed a call from you.
Beautiful. I want to know that that's the real phone, though.
Okay. There's our case. My signature faded. 6 hash marks. Got a little bit of snow on the hold switch, but overall the phone is undamaged. Yeah, so we'll try it against the brick o-block wall, let it fall on the concrete floor. This time we're gonna try bowling on concrete. It wasn't as much bowling as it was throwing. Maybe we should try that one again. Lori, draw a bullseye on the wall, and then I want you to take the phone and throw it as hard as you can.
You sure?
As hard as you can.
I can definitely throw harder than that.
Wow.
I missed the bullseye, but you know.
You did.
Full of the wall.
Yeah. All right, I'll try now. This is where the phone actually hit the wall. On my last throw.
Right, so now you gotta prove to me that that's the first phone that we started with.
Alright. That hurt my arm a little.
Okay.
Signature's come off a little, but there's still the
vague resemblance of the six hash marks.
See the signature on the back.
Oh man. It's the same iPhone.
We've got to find a way to break it.
The phone or the case?
The phone.
So I'm going to try to run over this with my Dodge Magnum RT. 345 horsepower and 450 foot-pounds of torque.
He demolished it. I thought he was just gonna go slow over it. How's the phone? Wait. Is the phone still running?
Jay? Hello?
Still works.
So obviously the phone will not survive being spun out on by a Magnum RT.
But the phone still works.
And it went through a lot before we did something that nobody would ever do to really destroy the phone. I test a lot of stuff, and this is a pretty spectacular case. The Survivor Case by Griffin. I wondered why he said to peel out on it.